Thank you all for tuning in, but our report is weak. It looks like we'll have snow and ice for this entire week.
Get shovels out, turn up the heat, make sure that you are ready, because the wind, snow, and sleet are going to be steady.
So our advice is bundle up and stock the pantry shelves. The big chill should arrive today a little bit past 12.